practicing with your live hand. First, we're gonna practice normal X strike. One, two. Now, we're gonna push after the X strike. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. This can be a push or a punch, doesn't matter. And as last, we're gonna do strike, push, strike, push. Strike, push, push. Just so you can get the coordination right for using your live hand when striking. I strike, they close the distance, I push and I strike again and make sure I make more distance. Good luck with practicing and see you next time.